Welcome to another episode of Really Real or Fake, and this is the Microsoft Surface Laptop Studio. So let's go ahead and start unboxing it. Let's do this. In 3, 2, 1, what do we have inside the Microsoft Surface Studio? Awesome. It's just beautiful to look at the box. So now let's look at what's inside. It's absolutely stunning and beautiful. Look at it. It's finished in a beautiful silver metallic finish, and it absolutely shines like a new car, which is what I really like. Let's go ahead and open it up and see what's inside. It has a beautiful 15-inch display. It's finished in a matte gray and silver metallic. And the screen is full HD. Let's go ahead and play some things on YouTube and see if the speakers will handle our needs for music. So, what do you want to listen to? Let's go to YouTube and see if the speakers work. We're scrolling onto YouTube. Let's put on whatever we can for this demonstration. So, if Christmas music suddenly shows up, that's good enough. All right. Some French music.
If you're a college student like me, especially, you need Grammarly in your
life.
Well,
as I listen to the speakers, they're really loud.
And it's super easy to download onto your Chrome browser and use it to draft emails.
The speakers are really good. So I'm going to go ahead and click on skip ads and listen to some smooth jazz. I'm going to move up the surface closer to the speaker so that you can hear it even better. I feel like relaxing behind the fire after listening to this music. What about you? Let's go grab a hot chocolate together. How's that? Well, when it comes to full HD capability and clear speakers, that is absolutely amazing. And that's just for the first setup. And the beautiful keystrokes that play like a piano when you touch the Microsoft Surface. Look at that. Look at how smooth it goes. It's just amazing. Even slightly touching the keyboard makes you think it's made out of soft rubber, but it's actually really strong ABS. So it's made from really high quality materials. In the surface, when you touch the metallic surface, it feels amazing. It's not like a shiny smooth. It's more like the type of finish that gives you grip so that the Microsoft Surface doesn't slip out of your hand when you're carrying it upstairs, or when you're taking it downstairs, or you're going to the coffee shop, holding it in your hand. This is the thing to use. So, let's check out how much power this puppy has. So I'm gonna go ahead and log out of YouTube and find out what this thing can actually do. So I'm gonna click the search engine, click on about this computer. So we're gonna go to about your PC and see how much power we got out of the system. So this is an 11th generation i5 with a 16 gigabyte RAM installed, which is perfect. This is all you need really to run programs such as Photoshop, and even Premiere Pro will run in this computer because i5 also comes with Turbo Boost. So it's going to go from, it's already fast, it's running at 3 gigahertz already, but imagine with the Turbo Boost, it's going to go up to 4. Up to 4 gigahertz with the Turbo Boost. And the 16 gigabyte RAM is going to allow for the software to flow fast inside your computer, so it's going to load faster. So if I were buying a laptop, yes, go with the 16 gigabyte. Forget about the 8 gigabyte. You really don't want an 8 gigabyte RAM. So, and it's a 64 gigabyte operation system. I couldn't ask for more. I still enjoy the i7 much better, but if you're on the budget, this is the way to go. Go with the Microsoft Surface, and you're going to be loving each and every minute of it. So let's find out what other hardware we find out inside the box. So here's the charger. Here's the charger. It's really lightweight, so you can carry it in your backpack like nothing. Here you go, that connects in here. As you can see. So, overall, my overall impressions of the Microsoft Surface is, what would I give it? A 8 out of 10? A 7 out of 10? A 9 out of 10? What would you give it? For this review, we're going to go ahead and give the Microsoft Surface Laptop a 9 out of 10. You really do get high-grade materials out of the Microsoft Surface Laptop Studio. It feels as high as quality as an Apple would give you. A really strong case, and it's just absolutely amazing how Microsoft is now leveling up to the quality of Apple. So Apple, watch out, because it really is happening. Microsoft is developing some beautiful computers. So would I recommend the Microsoft Surface? Absolutely. And no, I'm not being paid by Microsoft. I wish I was, but I'm not. This is an unbiased, a 100% unbiased opinion. And it's not just an unbiased opinion. We actually have an Apple computer with us and the Microsoft Surface. We compared finishes in material. So how great is that? So when you're thinking about buying your next laptop, do consider a Microsoft Surface laptop. Signing off. And I almost forgot. It does this. It does this easily thing for you. So, and you're able to draw in it. Signing off. This is Jake with a first opinion of the Microsoft Surface Studio laptop from Los Angeles.